अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट यूनिट ऑफ वर्क बुक, यूनिट 11, बुक्स एंड प्रिंटिंग. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द टॉपिक इज राइटिंग फ्रॉम द पास्ट. ओपन योर पेज नंबर 52. इन दिस पेज नंबर व्हाट यू विल लर्न अबाउट द डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ राइटिंग फ्रॉम द पास्ट. So here are the pictures on a page number 52. We have to be right that where it comes from these pictures and which is the material used for these pictures, and also we use the date for central era or before central era, that when these writings are wrote. So in first picture, I will tell you about this is it has come from Egypt, and material is used as papyrus, and the date is 1500 to 1250 BCE. Next one is writing is Mesopotamia, and the material used for this writing is stone, and the year is 3500 to 3000 BCE. The another writing is comes from Baghdad, and material is used for paper, and I also write the year mentioned in this table. So another writing is Greece, that is material used for this is stone, and another writing is comes from the Indus Valley, and the material used for this is stone, and another writing is China, comes from the China, and material is used for the Chinese writing is paper. So another question is B, which kind of writing do you think that were easiest to write? Of course, the easiest to write on some paper or a papyrus. So 1, 3 and 6 is written on a paper or a papyrus, so it is easy to be right. And what would you make these difficult to carve on a stone? Of course, stone would not be hold the ink easily. That was why the stone difficult to difficult to carve on a stone. So do these question answers on your book. Another come toward the page number 53. In this there is a table that's crossword about printing. So we have to complete these crosswords. First one, across, you know very well, this is a horizontal, and down is vertically. So first we done across. The first printing press in Europe printed copies of Christian for the first time Bible. This German made the first printing press. Gutenberg German is made the first printing press. A printing block that was used for the printing whole pages is wood block. The first metal letter for the printing were made in this country, Korea. Now we solve the down crossword. In Europe, they print religious pictures on cloth using wood block. Printers put the letters for printing in a metal tray. This type of book was made from wood block print of each page, block book. And another question is, the Chinese printer Bai Sheng used this to hold the letters in his printing frame is wax. And this is what Bai Sheng made his letter from, clay. So on page number 54, there is a picture that this shows that how we Gutenberg printed books in 15th century. So after reading this picture, you will be able to solve these fill in the blanks that mentioned below this picture. So I provided it for you too. This is you have to be read it by yourself and done it on a book. So another question is another topic is on page number 55 is values. In this what we learn how the printing press changes from Europe and then later the world in the year 1455 or in the year 1500. I provided it for you. You have to be done it on your book. So you have to be read. If any query related to this topic, you can ask. So question number 2 is, talk to the friend about why some groups of people were against printing, and write who they were and why they are against printing. Some religious the answer is, some religious leader wanted holy books such as Quran to be written by hand by a scribe. So students give their own ideas about what this was so, and perhaps the religious leaders, through writing the books carefully by hand, showed respect for them or showed that they were very special. So copies of some religious books are still handwritten today, although they are also printed copies. So you have to be talk to your friend and about this and why they are against printing. So give your own opinion. So hope so you understand very well and do it. All these question answers on your book. Thank you.